First up, we have Dan Carter finding Robbie Ferrin in the midfield. He makes a nice wee half break, flicks it back to Dave Harvey, who finds the Martin Dolly with a little bit of space on the outside. Gets rid of the first defender, shrugs out of the second, finds Harvey back on the inside, who finds his old mate Mitchell Drummond, crosses for the first try.